Carlisle police are asking you to avoid the area of North Orange and West High Streets because of what you're seeing here. There's a stuck truck there. You can see the trailer is just wedged under the railroad bridge. Police say the driver disobeyed multiple warning signs.